TI has more than 20 years of experience in connectivity and provides extremely reliable devices for your end product, even when working with Linux platforms. Because we design with flexibility, simplicity, and efficiency in mind, our broad portfolio of Wi-Fi products, from wireless MCUs to companion ICs, are present in various IoT applications, such as EV chargers, smart meters, printers, home healthcare, asset trackers, building security systems, point of sale systems, and more. The SimpleLink CC3301 and CC3351 are single and dual band Wi-Fi Bluetooth low energy companion ICs that easily attach to any external MPU or MCU running Linux or RTOS. In this video, we focus on Linux-based systems enabling the newest connectivity standards and specifications, including Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth LE 5.4. These devices provide Wi-Fi features such as access point, station, and multi-role, all with seamless coexistence. It's easy to enable TI's CC33XX family of devices on any embedded Linux device. TI provides example solutions for enabling Wi-Fi and Bluetooth LE by pairing the family of CC33XX devices with TI processors such as AM62, AM335, and other processors. TI's family of CC33XX devices supports Linux-based platforms by providing you with up-to-date Linux kernel 6.1 drivers and a collection of tools to help with development and testing. These drivers and support tools easily integrate into any Linux host. To evaluate the CC33XX family, you will need a host platform capable of running the Linux OS. In this demonstration, I am using the beagl-bone-black development platform, based on TI's AM3358 ARM-based processor, with TI's CC3301 booster pack using our booster pack interface adapter. First, attach the booster pack to the interface adapter and attach that to the beagl-bone-black with the adapter board in between. Once the hardware setup is complete, you can use the CC33XX Linux SDK to build and install the CC33XX Linux drivers, firmware, and related binaries. This is used in conjunction with the AM335X processor SDK. The CC33XX Linux SDK and AM335X processor SDK can be downloaded from TI.com. Once you have installed the processor software development kit, flash an SD card with the AM335X pre-built image. With the SDKs downloaded, open the terminal and install the SDKs from the downloads directory. Next, change the directory to the CC33XX folder in the processor SDK. The CC33XX package includes a script to assist in applying patches and building the kernel. From here, apply, build, and install the kernel patches using the patch kernel, build kernel, and install kernel commands. The build kernel command will take about 10 minutes, so while this runs, you can walk away and grab a coffee. The install kernel command saves it in rootfs, so to complete this step, copy the binaries from rootfs to the SD card. This is done by mounting the rootfs partition of the SD card, then copying the CC33XX rootfs binaries and pasting them into the rootfs partition. unplug the SD card from the host machine, and plug it into the BeagleBone-Black. After powering on the board, the CC33XX drivers should load and a WLAN interface is created. To check whether the BeagleBone-Black is connected to Wi-Fi, you can use the SimpleLink Connect Provisioning Demo app. In the terminal, change the directory to the Wi-Fi BLE Provisioning Demo and run the start BLE and start WLAN commands. Launch the demo app and scan for Bluetooth LE devices. You should see the device pop up as CC33XX BLE. The phone app will send the SSID and password for the access point to the BeagleBone-Black over Bluetooth LE. Enter the Wi-Fi credentials and press submit. The app will print device connected, and the BeagleBone-Black can then connect the access point, thus enabling Wi-Fi. And just like that, the BeagleBone-Black is now using the CC3301 Wi-Fi to connect to the access point and on the web. The CC33XX family of devices is currently available on TI.com. The hardware and software documentation are also available for download. And you can order our BoosterPack and EVMs to get started with testing today. TI's Wi-Fi team provides fast support through ete.ti.com for any questions you may have with our devices. For more information, cti.com/Wi-Fi.